Simple folk are by their nature loquacious, and the denizens of the hamlet were no exception. It was not long before rumors of my morbid genius and secretive excavations began to fuel local legend. In the face of my increasingly egregious flaunting of public taboos, awe turned to ire, and demonstrations were held in the town square. The smell of sulfur and gunpowder hangs in the air. The war machine is close. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Back to the pit. Another one falls. A full pack often attracts unwanted attention. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. A devastating blow. A victory, perhaps the turning point. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Decimated.
Oh.
Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Is struck. A blazing star is born. Dizzying blow to body and brain. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Some reward for a task well performed. An engine of destruction. Executed with impunity. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Thank you.
is the weapon that cuts on its own. Masterfully executed. Are undone. Our family crest is once again a symbol of strength. This expedition at least promises success. Obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right.